Long, long ago in Africa, there lived a leopard. His name was Nal’ibali, and he was the biggest, most beautiful leopard in the land.
Long ago, the plains of Africa, a dry wind blew. No rain fell, the grass shriveled, trees died.
Now one year, the African sun was particularly fierce, and not one drop of rain fell from the sky.
Called the owl. I know you are almost as clever as me, but Pupilsi is becoming wise to your tricks.
But Gogo, snakes don't drink milk. Really? What do they drink then? Water.
The poor young elephant got such a fright that he immediately pulled backwards to free himself. The crocodile himself was also surprised. Usually catching a creature was easy work.